nearly 2 years, I got saved at Doncaster Mission. I was pulled across the road from me, and a friend said to me, "You come up to this mission, it's a convention." I said, "No, no, but it's not for me." He said, "Come on, come across." I was only about a mile down the road, so I put on it. And I was on it for a few days, and I went out walking, and I bumped him on. I said, "Look where you've got me, a pack, a load of divvies, look at him on. The worship, God, look what I've done to me, bit of wagon, I smashed it up, I'm going on." And he said, "Don't stop for a bit." Anyway, I stopped, and I was sort of a chair with me and Laura, my wife, and I was parked at a camping park outside of Ronald Bentley. I said, "If God can give me that Bentley, I'd come a Christian." Anyway, Bentley went a couple hours later, a brother came in, he said, "Do you know something?" He said, "It's like God supplying you a Ronald Bentley." He said, "What the fuck is it? It's material stuff." He said, "Don't it will rot," he said, "it'll disappear." And it started me thinking. Anyway, a couple of days after the mission, I went to Doncaster Church and I did the right. And it was the best thing I've ever done.
Praise the Lord.
Nobody's seen what doesn't know the Lord, please give them a chance. It's the best thing you'll ever do.
Amen. Amen.